When will be Easter in 2030? You don't know? So do I. But if I ask you when is Christmas in 2030, you and I know the answer is December 25th. Easter seems always moving from year to year, but consistent enough to fall on March or April. How does Easter date determine? Easter is a Christian tradition from way, way back on the old days. Easter has a sort of connection with Passover. The date of Easter or Passover is following the lunar calendar, which represents the moon cycle. Each of these moon cycles is around 29 and a half days. So in 12 lunation, there are 354 days. While our calendar is based on Earth revolution around the sun, which is 365 days a year, except on the leap year. In short, lunar calendar is 11 days short each year from our usual calendar. Due to this complication, Easter is decided to be the first Sunday after a full moon after the spring equinox. Spring equinox is when the sun is directly above the Earth equator, resulting in the day and night time being equal. For the church, the spring equinox is decided to be always on 21st of March. So, Sunday following the full moon after 21st of March is when the Easter is. If the full moon happens on Sunday, the next Sunday is Easter. This gives Easter to always fall between 22nd of March to 25th of April. So guys, that is how we determine the Easter time.